Welcome to Delmarva Urban Chat. I'm the host of the show, Demetria Marshall Leonard. And today we're going to be just going to some different restaurants. I'm going to say not restaurants, that's plural. Well, a restaurant that one of our guests suggested that we go to. And I'm going to see how good that food is. And that is going to be downtown Salisbury, and it's going to Kampai. So let's see if Kampai is what my guest Darrell Walker said it would be. And I want to say shout out to Darrell. He is the new chair of Somerset County Democratic Central Committee. And a big shout out to him for taking that step forward to even stepping up to the plate. And shout out to everybody that has came together and stepped up to the plate to just serve in our community, whether it's at a political aspect, whether it's in your church, your normal community activities. When you step up to serve, it just represents that you're selfless. And it's, you see the bigger picture that is not just about you, it's about everybody. So thank you to everybody that served in some type of capacity. My anniversary is coming up, and I don't know what my husband has planned for us, but I know what I have planned for him, and that is none of your business. Site, let me stop. But we have something good planned. We normally just do something simple. I like Cold Stones. Y'all know I love to eat. So I like Cold Stones. So hopefully that will be in the agenda that we have planned for the weekend. And that's our anniversary. It is our Flag Day. And as I told you guys in my previous show, that we have been coming up on 9 years, and it has not been a bed of roses, but to God be the glory. It has not, you know, we both are busy people. We both stay busy. So that could put like a strain on your relationship or anybody's relationship. So to God be the glory that we just going to be celebrating our 9th year. We have been together quite some time, and I wouldn't have it any other way. So I thank God for that. Going on into just moving ahead and giving you guys a view of next week, our guest for next week. Next week you could be looking forward to seeing Secretary Day, which is our former Mayor Jake Day. He's going to be coming on and talking to us. We cannot, Delmarva Urban Chat, we couldn't even do this show without getting him to put his input in it, because this is his expertise, you know, building urban areas. So before he became the mayor, that's what he went to school for. So I'm looking so forward to hear from him. Looking forward to see what he has been doing and what has the governor has had him been up to. So we want to take a look at that. We're looking forward to hearing from Autumn. Autumn is coming out with her new album. And Autumn, oh my gosh, this girl, she is an artist. There is a difference between, you know, a rapper, a singer, but there's a difference between that. She's a lyricist and an artist. She is an artist. It's like she moved to her own wave. She is the vibe and the melody to her own beat. And her sound is just like, whew, it's a breath of fresh air. She has dropped some new singles, but her lead single is Imperfect, one of my favorites. I just remember like her dropping that to me, and that's before she went back in the studio in the original version. And I was on it. I've been on it. So be looking for her album to drop. She's gonna have a album release party coming up soon. So be looking for her album to drop. And she is local. She is from Wicomico County. And she is like a star on the rise. And she just be looking for Autumn Jade. Be looking for her. She goes by the name of Olivia Ocean on Facebook. So just be looking for her. She can actually rap. She does her own music. She is very gifted, very talented young lady. And Wicomico County have so much to offer. It has so many hidden jewels. So Autumn has received previously the Emoji Award. She brings people together by her music and her lyrics and her personality. She is also a very good, does very good voiceovers. She could go from 0 to 100 doing the voiceover. She is just so phenomenal. She's very gifted and very talented young lady. And I'm just looking for her to just go far, just go beyond the horizon, go beyond what anybody says that she could ever do. So shout out to Autumn. We, like I did mention to you guys in a previous show, we are having our community field day, which will be July 29th, and that will still be at the Billie Jean Jackson Park. And if you have not registered your team, please do so. Please register your team and come out and have some fun with us. We have partner, when I say we, Salisbury Kwanzaa Club Incorporated has partnered with Faith Over Fear Economical Empowerment, and also have partnered with the Salisbury Arts and Entertainment District, and also have received help from the city of Salisbury to make this, to make this a success for the community. This is a free event. However, we are looking for donations for vendors, and the vendor donation that we're asking for is $25 fee. The kids vendor are free. If you're going to be a food vendor, we are asking that you donate $75. Now, this is not mandatory. Now, we do understand if you don't have it, that's okay. Just come on out. We're looking for you to, enjoy yourself. And it shouldn't be a hassle. It shouldn't. Whether you have the finances or not shouldn't be determined whether you could come out and set up. We're just asking for the donations. And we are nonprofit, so we are funded by the community or funded by whoever donates. So just come on out. Pepsi have donated to us. They have become one of our gold sponsors, and they have donated over $1,000 worth of product, and they have become one of our gold sponsors. And we do have level of sponsorship if you just want to get in on the activities that we are doing in our community. Now, Faith Over Fear Economical Empowerment do events and activities throughout the year, such as Salisbury Kwanzaa Club Incorporated. We do host events throughout the year, and we're just looking for the community to come out. And like I always say, unity is power. Unity is our strength. Unity is everything, and I do mean everything. So I want y'all to stay tuned. I'm gonna go eat. And I want you to just come and join me. Thank you guys for joining me today. I have to eat, y'all. Deuces. Right, I'm downtown Salisbury getting ready to try out some sushi with my husband. Hi, guys. Yes, Darrell, we're going to see how I like sushi.
Is there spicy mayo?
Oh, no.
No.
I don't do mayo.
So. Okay, yeah, no problem. We can do it without spicy mayo if you want.
Okay, yeah.
And then, Maybe like an Ocean City, which would be shrimp tempura and avocado.
What is?
That's just some good.
Okay.
They look pretty good. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna do that too.
And I'll do no spicy mayo.
Right.
Yeah. Ocean City, spicy mayo, and are you interested in trying uncooked or no? It's totally up. Like I'm just asking.
No, I'm taking baby steps at this time.
Oh, I got you. Yeah.
I got to take baby steps. I got to get the texture in my mouth of the sushi.
Yeah.
And if I want to try it, I'm pretty sure he's gonna get his cooked uncooked.
Okay.
Because he was like, I said, I'm getting mine cooked. It was like, why is it called sushi if it's gonna be cooked? So.
That's fair. And I would say two rolls should be plenty.
Okay.
And I think you'll be good.
All right.
And then do you know what you would like, sir?
I'm gonna do the house salad.
Okay. That's usually big enough to like split between y'all.
Really?
Okay,
I'll have that house salad.
Okay.
And I want to try the, I want the dancing eel.
Yes, sir.
How many comes with that?
It's usually two, it's 8 pieces.
Okay.
And in general, like most people, it's 2 rolls in general. But some people get 3, some people get 1.
Right.
So.
Okay,
this
so I want to try that.
Sake,
and I want to try.
It's green tea.
I want to try some,
And it's pretty daggone good.
I want to get some sashimi, but
Oh, you want to get sashimi?
I was going to get it, but it seems we're
almost. Oh, you can just get this. These are the list of what we have. I would recommend the yellowtail, but whatever.
The tuna, yellowtail tuna?
Yeah. Yellowtail's very good here.
Is it really?
I have no clue what they're talking about, but I'm just here to try.
Yellowtail?
Yeah, it's excellent. I'll go with that.
Yellowtail sashimi and a dancing eel.
Mm-hmm.
And then if y'all want to.
So what we have here is some sushi that I'm about to try. And that is a little bit of shrimp, salmon, and tuna, fresh tuna. And I'm gonna try this stuff. And my husband has some stuff over there. I don't know what he has, but you get ready to see my face. Okay, all right, here goes. So you guys, I am trying sushi. And it looks raw. I'm gonna try this over here. I'm gonna put this near the camera so you guys can see it. This is sushi, so I don't have a bag to throw up in, but what is this?
Soy sauce.
So I dipped it in the soy sauce. I'm not gonna try this green stuff.
It's real hot.
It's really hot.
Sorry. Everything's cooked in it.
It's like. I mean, you have to have a really acquired taste for this. I'm gonna try the other one. Okay, here it goes. I really didn't care too much for that. Here goes. I had to get my mouth ready because it was like almost like a slimy type. But I'm not sure. So.
Tastes better. That's right.
Yeah. I like this kind. So I'm more. This is like the tuna kind. So I'm gonna say I'm not gonna go with the shrimp kind. I'm gonna go with this tuna. It's actually pretty good. It got like a spice to it. And I recommend sushi for first time sushi eaters like myself. I would recommend this place. Just come and try it. And I'm actually eating with chopsticks, so I'm fancy, huh? And yes, I'm dipping it and everything. So which one you like, Pastor?
I like all of them. You're all good.
He got raw salmon on his plate. it's gonna wake up. So, I'm gonna eat all these ones.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I'm gonna share these ones.
I can eat another one.
I could give that shrimp one away.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just checking real quick. Can I get y'all anything?
No, actually, this is, I'm loving this
one. What was the name of these?
Oh, that's the Danger is closest to you, and the Ocean City is the one further from you.
I'm liking okay, the danger.
Oh, yeah, it's our most popular roll.
Is it really?
Oh, yeah,
danger.
By far. Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Hello.
Doing well. Alex,
who's
the sister?
Is that six
people?
Yeah.
Oh. So you want my Ocean City?
I would gladly have the Ocean City.
Come to the Ocean City. Y'all got some danger. Danger. Yeah, y'all like how I did that, don't y'all? That was good, though. Y'all got to let me know what y'all like to eat, honey. So y'all can recommend it to me, and I will go try it out, honey. Oh, yes, I'm dropping stuff, but this is good. So good. So I'm not going to taste this cabbage. You won't get me. Now, this is crab meat. This is tuna, crab meat, something.
Jalapeno.
Jalapeno. And something on the top. Sorry. It's something. Actually, I think the rail you have, yes, go ahead. And as you can see, people are coming in. They loving this place, honey. So, I'm having a hard time with these chopsticks, but I'm going to keep going. When y'all see me again, I'm going to be saying, I ate some sushi. Mm-hmm. So, is this seaweed wrapped around it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Jalapeno peppers.
My first time eating seaweed, too. I'm trying to get this crab meat. And I'm going to have to use a fork. Look. I got one more sushi roll to go. This is actually awesome. And again, I am at Kampai. A fabulous Japanese restaurant located downtown Salisbury. And it is actually good. So, yeah, I'm trying to get this last. So I had this thing going to where I knew how to work these chopsticks, but when I get the happy, ooh, get you. That was good.
Yeah, that's good, sure.
I think that was really good. I wouldn't. This would be something that I would have to do every so often. Like I said, you would have to have a quiet taste for it. And I thank you guys for joining me and having dinner with me and letting me in your living room. And I'm not gonna try that green stuff because
wasabi,
I like
is hot.
It's wasabi, and I literally want my taste buds so I can try some ice cream or something because this is not it. I'm just finished. I'm done. Thank you guys.